wraparound rain bands of a low-pressure system that's hovered over Chicago the last couple of days. Tonight, it's on to Week 10 already, and we've got a good one in store between the Detroit Lions and the Chicago.